श्री एन के प्रेमचंदन जी,
थैंक यू माइक सर, थैंक यू वेरी मच सर फॉर अफोर्डिंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. एक सेकंड सर, आई वुड लाइक टू ड्रॉ द अटेंशन ऑफ दिस ऑगस्ट हाउस रिगार्डिंग ए वेरी शॉकिंग इंसिडेंट विच हैज टेकन प्लेस इन चेन्नई आईआईटी. सर यू मे काइंडली सी ए ब्रिलियंट गर्ल बाय नेम फातिमा लतीफ belongs to my constituency and my close neighbor and the family is well known to me. He is found dead in the Chennai IIT campus on 9th November 2019. And Speaker sir, you may kindly see this girl, the brilliant girl, she was first time holder in the entrance examination and she has got admission in the Chennai IIT and she was a first year PG student. And she was found dead in mysterious circumstances. And you may kindly see that the parents, the father, the mother and the sister, they are making specific allegation regarding the death because it is because of the mysterious circumstances by which the girl has been died. And in the mobile application, it may be kindly see, in the mobile itself it is being stated that, sir, I would like to show that in the mobile, in the page itself it is being said that the cause of my death is because of Mr. Sudarshanan Padmanabhan, the professor of the Chennai IIT. And also you may kindly see, sir, you may kindly see, more than 5 persons have died during the last academic year. One teacher and 4 students were died in mysterious circumstances in Chennai IIT during the last academic year. And also they are making specific allegation regarding the religious discrimination against the girl by which she has been harassed and that is the cause of the death of Fatima Latif. Sir, please, Fatima Latif. And also sir, I will conclude. And finally you may see, sir, now yesterday it is being learned from the newspapers that the Chennai IIT authorities have already given a complaint before the police that the parents of this girl, is trying to tarnish the image of IIT Chennai. So a complaint has been given to the police. It is this very unfortunate. So we mark our protest. I see a high level probe is required regarding this Fatima Latif. Sir, this is not an isolated incident. Series of incidents took place in Chennai IIT. The responsible person should be booked and that should be punished in a modal way. And also I would like to urge upon the government to have a high level probe in this case and no Fatima Latif will come in the history, in the future of our country. And also a discussion is required regarding the IITs and IIMs. Students are being harassed and they are forced to commit suicide and the culprit should be booked and a high level probe is required. This is my submission. Thank you very much, sir.